Qué bien, qué bien. En la solidaridad irlandesa.
From the depths of my heart, I would like to say how much pleasure it gives me to see people from the rural areas of Nicaragua in this city. And on behalf of all of the citizens, I would like to give you a very hearty welcome. We have a great deal to learn ourselves from the kinds of participation that are now possible in Nicaragua, and the great courage of the people and the commitment they have had in changing their society. It is one of the lessons that the Western European world could learn from Latin America and Central America, the role of culture and its centrality in people's lives. In many ways, in Central and Latin America, the language of politics is much closer to the language of life. I hope that your stay here will be a very fruitful one for yourselves, that it will be a happy one. In conclusion, I would like to say that recently I had an opportunity of telling Dr. Sergio Ramirez that we would continue our solidarity with Nicaragua. But I think it's much more important that you yourselves, having been received in Irish communities, will be able to bring back to the people and to your communities the practical commitment of that solidarity as well. Again, you are very welcome, and I hope that we have an opportunity of sharing joy together, and that we will look forward to many years and decades of closer and closer cooperation with the country and the people with whom we have much in common. Many thanks.